All right, guys, if you follow football at all or soccer, you know that Messi plays for Inter Miami now. It's all over all the sports pages all the time. You know, he's a big name. So we're in Miami right now. Inter Miami has a game tonight. And you know, there's always a debate that is Ronaldo the GOAT? Is Messi the GOAT? So I came up with this idea tonight that I'm going to kind of mess with Messi fans. I got a Ronaldo jersey. I got a sign that says Ronaldo is better. Hey, Ronaldo's the GOAT, guys. Ronaldo's the GOAT. Hey, you know it. You know it. Why do you think Messi's the GOAT?
Ronaldo had to win the World Cup before.
The World Cup was rigged, though. FIFA paid off the refs. And by the way, this is like a joke. I don't really know much about soccer. It's not really my sport, you know, but I know Messi's like super, super talented and stuff. So the guy's an alien, you know. You guys got my back if somebody tries to throw hands tonight?
Do what?
If somebody tries to throw hands.
I don't know what you mean.
Because I heard Messi fans don't play.
I'm not a fan of Messi. Yeah. I'm a fan of Inter Miami.
Oh, you're not a fan of Messi?
If Ronaldo comes here, I support Ronaldo.
Hell yeah. Messi's a bitch, right?
He's playing for Inter Miami. I can't say that.
You know Ronaldo's the GOAT, right?
For me, Maradona is the GOAT.
Maradona's the GOAT at this.
For me.
He's the GOAT at this.
Well, whatever. He's not my personal idol. He's my soccer idol.
All right, man. All right. Hey, enjoy the game,
right,
sir.
Take care.
Take care. Just to remind you, Ronaldo's the GOAT.
Yeah, right.
Right,
you're
gonna kick your ass if you show
that. Hey, Ronaldo's better. Ronaldo's the GOAT.
Go to Saudi, man.
Can you tell me why you're a Messi fan?
Because I'm from Argentina and he's the best, much better than Ronaldo.
No, Ronaldo's the GOAT, though.
Yeah, okay. For you.
No, he is, though. That's an undeniable fact. Yeah. Like, you know, Major League Soccer is not even real, right? Like, my plumber can play in this league, you know?
Yeah, and in Arabia Saudita, everybody can play. You can play there.
But why do you think Messi's the GOAT, though?
Because he's a world champion. Is Ronaldo the world champion?
Yeah, but FIFA paid the refs.
He's a world champion?
FIFA paid the refs.
Oh, yeah. For sure. Yeah.
So do you want to trade jerseys or?
No, thank you.
I can burn that one if you
want. No, thank you.
Because I wouldn't be caught dead walking around in that.
Where are you from?
From Argentina.
No, you're not from Argentina.
I'm Korean.
Korea?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I escaped.
Good soccer team.
I'm from North Korea.
Yes. Good soccer team.
Do you want to trade jerseys?
No, my friend. I love Messi.
I mean, I wouldn't wipe my ass with that jersey. Messi's not the GOAT. I don't know why everybody says that. He's a fake champion, you know?
No, he's a fake champion.
FIFA paid the refs.
No.
He's the best, bro.
Bro, he plays in the MLS. That's not even real soccer. My mechanic plays for Nashville, who they're playing tonight.
He has a World Cup.
Yeah, but FIFA paid the refs. It's all political, you know what I'm saying? Ronaldo's sexier, though. You got to admit that, right? And his name sounds cooler, too. Messi? Like, that sounds like, you know, messy. Like, something's messy. Like, my room's messy. Like, who the fuck would cheer for a guy named Messi?
Ronaldo has, like, 10 penalty goals this season, and Messi 0.
That's good, though. A goal's a goal, you know?
It's
trust me, I know what I'm talking about with soccer. Like, I got dusty right now.
Messi's the best, right?
Ronaldo's the GOAT.
Messi's the best, bro.
Ronaldo's the GOAT! Just because you look like Messi too doesn't mean he's better, you know what I'm saying? I could tell you're trying to look like him.
I like Cristiano. I'm Brazilian, so I just enjoy football.
So just admit that he's the GOAT.
This is like child things, you know?
No, this is serious business.
You don't like Messi.
I hate Messi.
That's incredible.
Because he pretends to be the GOAT when he's not.
He won 4 times the Champions League. He won the World Cup.
You did it?
I'm Brazilian. I have 5 World Cups.
You personally have 5 World Cups?
Yes.
I doubt it.
My grandpa won.
And though, in shoes, man, I don't think you'd be kicking a ball very far. Let me see your highlight tape. Because I'm dirty at soccer. Like, I got that bicycle kick on lock.
Yes.
Like, I could absolutely, like, dust your ass up right now.
It's
like, I'd nutmeg you before you even know it. Boom, boom. I'd blow by you.
Who is better?
Did you just ask that question? Isn't that self-explanatory?
For me.
Do you want to hold the sign?
He had amazing, like...
Do you want to hold
I'm
the sign?
I'm Brazilian, so I love Messi, I love Ronaldo. For me, they are...
He meant to say Ronaldo's better.
It's the same thing of comparing a Lamborghini and a Ferrari. Like,
with all due respect, this guy's talking out his ass. So, like, comparing Ronaldo and Messi is not like a Lamborghini and a Ferrari. It's like a Lamborghini and a Subaru. Like, they just don't compare. Ronaldo is the GOAT. And this guy only cheers for Messi because he looks a little bit like him.
No, I am handsome like Messi.
Ronaldo's sexier, though. Ronaldo's sexier.
Yes.
You can't deny that. Like, no gay shit, but Ronaldo's sexier.
I love Ronaldo, but you need to love Messi, too. He's, like, amazing football player. Even Ronaldo said that. Even Ronaldo is amazing. So
hey, you got to get off your knees a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Like, Messi's never going to see this. So you got to stop dick munching. All right, man. I guess we have to agree to disagree.
This is, like, just for fun. What's your YouTube channel?
Ronaldo Lover 420.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
Guys, I love Ronaldo too, but you need to appreciate the football.
He's a fake fan.
Ronaldo's love Messi. They both are pushing each other, and we supporters are just enjoying it. You don't need to fight like, Messi, Neymar. No, They are all amazing.
I feel like you could settle any debate. You just kill them with kindness, you know? Yeah. Are the Beatles or the Rolling Stones better?
Yeah.
This guy's gonna be like, it's like comparing a Lamborghini. I'm a Ronaldo lover 420.
Yo, Ronaldo lover, bro. Can we take a picture?
Yeah.
Yo,
you guys like Ronaldo too?
Yeah.
No.
You can't get a picture then.
Yo.
He can.
Yo, bro.
I'm just kidding.
Okay. You're the first famous person I ever met, bro.
I'm not famous, bro. thank you guys.
Bro, you're the first famous person I ever met.
I'm not famous, bro, but I appreciate it. Thank you. How you doing? Oh, is that a Messi jersey?
Yes, man.
I'm just kidding. Thank you. I appreciate it. All right, guys, we didn't come here just to troll. Prize Picks actually was able to get us front row tickets to the game. So I want to give a quick shout out to Prize Picks for sponsoring this video. Prize Picks is the best way to play fantasy sports for the NFL, NBA, MLS, MMA, and much, much more. On Prize Picks, it's just you versus the projections. You pick 2 to 6 players, and if they will go more or less than their Prize Picks projection for the chance to win 25 times your money. Prize Picks has the best projections in daily fantasy sports, like free squares, discounted projections, and payout boosts. Prize Picks is available in 70% of the US in states like Texas, California, Florida, and more. Make sure to sign up using the link in the description and use promo code LOAF for a deposit match up to $100. So even though I was trolling Messi fans today, I am a closeted Messi fan. So I'm gonna pick more than 1.5 goals plus assists for Lionel Messi. And I think Inter Miami is gonna have a good game, you know, so I'm gonna stick with them. I'm gonna pick more than 3 goalie saves for Drake Callender, the goalkeeper for Inter Miami. I'm also picking Joe Willis, goalkeeper for Nashville, less than 3.5 goalie saves.
I love you. I love your YouTube channel.
Wait, turn around. Turn around.
I don't have to.
Just for a second.
Okay.
That's a Messi jersey?
Nah. Yo, wait, come back.
You know they're not gonna put you on the team, right? You got the full gear on.
I'm gonna need you to give me like 3 reasons to why this man is better.
Okay, go, 1, go Messi paid the refs to win the World
that's
Cup.
That's not true.
2, he plays against plumbers in the MLS.
That's not
real soccer.
Not true.
3,
he plays against,
are you gonna let me finish my
Ronaldo?
3 points?
Okay.
3, Ronaldo's sexier. Don't even lie, you'd fuck him.
Look at, I mean.
Don't even try to lie.
I tap.
See?
Ronaldo has no World Cup.
He would have a World Cup though if he cheated like Messi.
No, did you see him crying, like, to Morocco? That's really embarrassing.
That's called passion.
Nah,
you gotta respect
passion
it.
Passion is when you win the World Cup.
Without cheating.
He didn't cheat.
Yeah, he did.
How?
FIFA paid the refs. This is all political. Yeah. They want to boost up their big star.
But, like, they gave Mbappe 2 penalties.
Don't get me started on Mbappe.
What, the little turtle man?
Mbappe couldn't tie my cleats.
Everyone listen up.
Don't listen
Messi's
to him.
Messi's better.
He thinks he's gonna get on the field tonight. Look it, he's got the socks.
Nah,
he's got the number 10 shorts
better.
And everything.
I know that Messi's
this guy's
better.
A professional dick rider right here.
Nah, this guy literally brought a sign saying Ronaldo is better. Professional.
Hey, at least
dick
I didn't rider. Wear the fucking number 7 shorts. Hey, nice to meet you, man. Low-key, I'm a closeted Messi fan. Don't tell anyone though. Like I'm picking more than 1.5 goals tonight on Prize Picks for Messi.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just don't tell anyone because it will ruin my image.
Where are you from?
Portugal.
Portugal. And you are a Cristiano Ronaldo fan?
Yeah, I have a Ronaldo fan page.
And you think that Ronaldo is the best player ever?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Ronaldo.
What's your name?
Ronaldo.
No, it's not Ronaldo.
No, my parents named me after Ronaldo because he's the GOAT.
Your name is Ronaldo?
Yeah.
Can you show me the ID?
Are you a Fed or something?
Are
like,
you?
What is this? Federal investigation?
Yes.
You're with the FBI?
Uh-huh.
All right. Hey, take it easy, Messi. Appreciate you.
Hello.
What's up?
It's good, man.
How you doing?
I'm sorry. I have a Portugal jersey at home. Ronaldo better, though.
Amen.
Don't tell Barcelona.
Wait
I've
for
been
me.
Watching you since like 300K type shit.
Thanks,
like,
man.
Literally like over a year ago when you were starting off. You remember the video where you're like riding on the camel's back someplace?
Yeah.
And like the Halloween video type shit?
Yeah.
You're like jump scaring out of the cornfields
yeah,
and shit?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Hey,
bro.
You're a real one, bro. I
That's
appreciate
crazy,
you.
Bro. Could I get a flick real
yeah,
quick?
Yeah, of course. Thank you, bro.
Thank you,
yeah.
bro.
Ronaldo's nice not better, but
he's the GOAT. He's the GOAT. I wouldn't let Messi tie my cleats, you know? Would you like to trade jerseys?
No.
No? I wouldn't wipe my ass with that jersey.
No, I prefer Messi.
Really? What about him do you prefer?
Sorry?
What about Messi do you prefer?
All of Messi.
All of them?
Yes.
That's kind of gay, no?
Eh?
No, I'm just kidding. How you doing?
I watch you all the time.
Wait, turn around.
I'm sorry. I have a Ronaldo jersey.
I'm just kidding. I'm just fucking with you.
Thank you.
Thanks, brother.
Messi's better, man.
No, man.
I think they're both GOATs.
That's impossible, though, because GOAT is GOAT. It doesn't have an S at the end of it.
We look at, like, Maradona, Pelé. They were GOATs.
I mean, Maradona's the GOAT at snorting cocaine, but that's about it.
So Pelé is a GOAT.
Pelé's all right. He couldn't hold Ronaldo's jockstrap, though.
I'm Portuguese, so I like Ronaldo. I love Messi, too. I love football. I love talent.
That's why I love Ronaldo, but, like, Messi, you can't say he has talent. That's kind of a stretch, no?
What? 7 Ballon d'Ors, World Cup. How's that not talent?
I mean, FIFA paid the refs for that. So FIFA has the talent with the with the checkbook, you know?
Ronaldo's better!
You're all in denial.
You don't understand soccer. Really.
Ronaldo's better, my friend.
You don't understand soccer, my friend. Really.
Hey, Messi couldn't hold Ronaldo's wet jockstrap.
I can't believe it, my friend.
Is that a Messi blanket? What? Come on, man. That belongs in a fire pit somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Messi's the goal.
No, he's not. Don't ever come up and say that to me again. Ronaldo's better.
Yeah, but you're still coming to see Messi.
No, I'm not coming to see him. I'm coming to boo him.
Ronaldo is not better.
Yes, he is. You've been lied to. Your mom lied to you. He beat him once. That's all that matters. Wait, what jersey do you have? What jersey do you have?
What do you think?
Oh, hell no. I don't want people with Messi jerseys taking pictures of me.
Only Ronaldo.
Yeah, only Ronaldo. Because he's the GOAT. Messi couldn't hold Ronaldo's wet jockstrap.
Who's Ronaldo?
You know Ronaldo. Don't lie. You know Ronaldo.
I like football.
If you like football, you wouldn't be wearing this jersey, though.
If they're wearing Messi, Ronaldo doesn't even exist.
Are you calling him Messi's son?
Yeah.
That's pretty harsh words. You never know if you're going to run into him in public or something. Imagine it's one of those videos where Ronaldo just comes out from behind a pole and walks up behind him.
I like Ronaldo also.
You're covering all your bases in case you see him in the streets, right?
I will salute
him. I bet he kicks hard as fuck, too. He could probably kick you.
Oh, yeah. He's very hard.
Yeah, so I wouldn't be talking shit about Ronaldo if I were you.
I'm not talking shit. I'm saying he's a good player.
Okay, good. You don't think the Messi bucket hat's a little too much?
What?
You don't think the Messi bucket hat's a little too much?
Messi is the best of the world.
Like, I'm a Ronaldo fan, but I would not wear a bucket hat. You're practically getting on your knees at that point.
No, I think Messi is better, Ronaldo.
Oh, no, hell no.
How do you say Ronaldo is better than Messi?
If Ronaldo and Messi played one-on-one, he'd dust them every time.
No, Messi is too better, my friend.
No, definitely
he's
not.
Too better.
Give me one reason.
In the dribbling, in the goals, in the...
Because it's Argentina. It's enough.
That doesn't count. That doesn't count. That's a cop-out.
No, that's
kind of racist, no?
You like soccer?
Oh, yeah, I love
it. How many years before?
I have a passion for it.
Yes?
I've been watching it like a whole, like, 2 weeks now.
Okay, what do you think Ronaldo is better than Messi?
I think he's just better, like, all around. And Messi's on steroids, too. You know that, right?
He win the World Cup.
Because he's roided up. He's on more juice than Tropicana.
Messi is the best in the history. He's other level.
No, definitely not.
Yeah, my friend.
Ronaldo's better. Ooh. You're all in denial.
Ronaldo all the way.
Yeah, Ronaldo's the GOAT. Even though she's in a Messi jersey.
Hey.
You got him as your lock screen? See, she's a closeted Ronaldo fan. She just got scared to come down here with the jersey.
I was. They were all going to come at us. So I was like, fuck.
Hey, he has him as his lock screen too, bro. What's up with all these closeted Ronaldo fans out here? Ronaldo's the GOAT.
Yo, what's up?
Ronaldo's the GOAT.
What's up, man? I watched the video.
You trying to trade jerseys?
Hell no. Hell no.
I can burn it for you if you want.
There's a dumpster
somewhere that would love to have that jersey in it.
What about this one?
That's garbage too. That's even worse. Give me one reason why Messi's better than Ronaldo.
Messi scored 2 more free kicks than Ronaldo.
Free kicks are easy.
Why not?
That's like giving candy to a baby.
Why is Mbappe not scoring?
Mbappe sucks too.
Who scored a hat trick in the final?
Don't even get me started on Mbappe. Mbappe couldn't hold Ronaldo's wet jockstrap, you know what I mean?
You can take a picture with Stoke, bro. He's the GOAT, bro.
I feel like we have a second filmer right now. He's following us up the whole stage. Are you stalking me?
Yeah, I'm following you.
If you want my number, you can ask.
Can you give me your number?
No, low key, you look a little too much like Messi. Like, if you looked a little less like him, I would.
You don't like someone that looks like Messi?
No.
Get the fuck out of here with that shit.
No, Ronaldo's the GOAT.
Why aren't you in Saudi Arabia then, son? Don't you need a cane to be walking with? Because you must be blind.
I think you're blind. If you think Messi's better.
You believe this guy? Are you guys with him? Is that what's going on?
Oh, I don't know that guy. That guy's just a Messi lookalike that won't stop following me.
He looks like Messi to you?
Yeah.
You definitely are blind, dude.
I mean, like a shittier version.
Salt life, bro. Salt life.
Mind if I get a picture?
Salt life.
Ronaldo's the GOAT.
So salty. Did you get bored in a salt mine?
Hey, you kind of look like Messi, too. Why do all Messi fans resemble him a little bit?
Has anybody ever tried to scream at you?
Yeah, why?
I was just wondering, like, what's the fun of this?
You don't want to go out there.
No. Okay.
these people you got to deal with.
You look like you were close to me, too, so I'm not trying to do it. I just jump over the barricade or something.
See, guys, it's not about the soccer game. It's about the friends we made along the way.
Messi!
Oh, Messi!
Messi, you sold, not going to lie. You sold on that one.
He's got one of those like old 1950s football helmets on. That's a wrap. Game ended in a tie. Messi couldn't clutch up. Maybe Ronaldo could go it after all. We're at this cryotherapy place. My muscles have been sore lately, you know? We've all been training and stuff.
You know what muscle I'm sore in, right?
Yeah, I have a YouTube boxing match coming up. You know Ryan's Toys Reviews?
Yeah.
I'm boxing him.
Really?
Yeah.
What? How, is that old now?
He's like 10, but I'm gonna piece his ass up. You think I'm gonna win?
I hope so.
That's not an answer. Like, do you think I'm gonna win?
I don't know. I've not seen any of your skill set of boxing, so I don't even know if you can throw a punch or not.
Trust me, man. I'm gonna piece that little fucker up, you know?
I think that it's illegal in Florida.
It's not in Florida.
Oh, okay.
We're doing it overseas. India. There's no laws.
Bro, Logan Paul is here.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I think I'm gonna run over Ryan's Toy Reviews, and then he's next. Logan Paul.
So how do we get on this wall?
You gotta be willing to sponsor a store.
Also, Logan Paul sponsors this?
No, we got this one because Logan Paul's cool.
I'm not cool enough to be on the wall, or?
I mean, maybe. I gotta see the credentials.
Once I knock out Ryan's toys, you'll put me right up there. Bro, that shit looks cold as fuck.
I'm gonna see my dick. You know how I lost hella weight?
Yeah.
Pretty much, like, now I can see my dick.
You already told me that.
I already told you that. Yeah. I was probably high when I said that shit.
How low does it go?
-220.
God damn.
You guys look like you guys are pretty newbies, so we can do beginner for you guys, which is 160.
Damn, he just flamed our ass. Nah, give me the max, bro.
Oh, you're
now you're talking
say,
shit.
No, I'm not. No, you said you couldn't if you were going to say.
Give me the 220.
You can't have any necklaces on because it will get cold and it could burn.
What about my dick piercing? Do I take that out?
No, keep that in there.
Should I pee so my pee doesn't get frozen in my bladder?
It won't get frozen in your bladder. So this is like the early onset of hyperthermia, but it's not hyperthermia. So it's like your body's about to go into hyperthermia.
Think about Ryan while you're in there.
It's really hard to breathe in there because it's really cold. So I always tell people to put your hands above your mouth right and you breathe through there.
Oh, you can hear the cracking because it's so cold.
That's like some evil villain like movie stuff. I'll just pass out.
Seriously?
Yeah, like a light hanging.
It's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes.
Put your hands up.
Wait, cut the music? The Nelly's making it worse, bro. My whole body's like numb. I feel like it's bitching out to put your hands above the...
No, you put your hands up, you get your whole organs cold, so you actually and get that little flight or fight response higher. 30 seconds, you got this.
Oh, 5 seconds.
Yo.
5 seconds.
Because you're going to have that thing up. That'd be worse for you. I'm going to have it up. I'll have it down. Oh my god, that's cold.
Is it healthy to sit down after?
60 degrees, so you dropped 39 degrees, which is awesome.
I'm 60 degrees?
Yeah. Boy, your body's cold.
I feel great right now, though. Bro, it's literally like you're getting into a fucking freezer. Bro, it's cold, right?
Yo!
Looks like he's busting a fat nut.
53.
He got way colder than me. Is it healthy to be at 53?
Yeah. There's a girl who gets down to 37.
Like, what's like the lowest you can go?
I'm not supposed to go any lower than 45.
Then why does that girl go to 37?
She's like 80 years old. Her skin's a little thinner.
I feel like if I was 80 and I went in this, I would just die. You look funny as fuck right now, not gonna lie. Lefty the snowman.
Fuck. Body just burns, bro. At least she keeps going. I think you know.
Doesn't it look like we're busting a nut when we're in there? Like every time we're like, oh!
Make me laugh, bro.
There he goes. You're just gonna hear him banging on the glass.
He's tapping.
Look, he tapped, he tapped, he tapped.
No,
he's tapped, he tapped. Bro, his boxers are fucking, there's ice forming on them. Did you actually nut in there?
No.
Is there white shit on there? It was so cold, he busted a nut. We're gonna be sweating all over each other. Can you see my ball sack through here?
no. Really nice and close on that.
My fart in here wasn't happening.
No, fucking fart in here, bro.
I don't even know if I'll break a sweat, bro. If it's at 155, I straight up might not sweat.
It's gonna cut to you.
There's no way.
Fucking drag. Dude, you were so fucking hairy.
It's like all the hair grew my body, but my head.
I'm still not sweating. If it's at 150, I could sit here for an hour. The fact that Lefty's not sweating
my head
says a lot.
Literally, bro. You see my head flips first.
That's just hot as fuck, god.
Yo, I think y'all should put that back.
Oh, fuck, do I put
it back?
Not
it back. Yo, I swear to you.
I can't put it back, bro.
I
can't even touch it.
Do not put that. Do not.
We're gonna brand you with the Superman logo.
Me, I'm a rugged soldier, you never seen my kind. I'm mixing any sea with the white wine. No bitch ass nigga come